Georgia Bigfoot here in Colorado. I didn't even come that way. I was walking through here.
Another one. I might just leave this one because I've got on the house like four ones, you know?
Wow. Are you allowed to take those out of here?
Yeah. I've seen the ones in my house.
Yeah. On purpose with a trident like thing. It's all one. He's over this way. He's straight ahead where I'm walking. Looks like it goes straight off. Nice bend. Wow, that's bent right over it. Right over the trail, the game trail. It's so fresh. They're up there. Are we going back up or down?
I'm thinking up because it's here, it's just too far. You know, like, we can go, but I believe it's up here 2 miles.
We could be going for days.
Better off going back to the truck and then I'll take us. I believe it. Leave this to me. Like, I'll do these days when we're not limited time.
Nice, all leaners there. This is beautiful, their little meadow. The flowers are just so pretty. That's even like a purple flower there in the, wow, this one's cool. I don't know if that's the same plant or what. Wow, that's the same plant. That's so pretty. Look at this stuff. Look at that, and then look at this one. It's just so pretty. So pretty. Just so many flowers. A little meadow, and I gotta work my way, of course, back uphill. Yeah. This is so, straight up a hill is so much enjoyable. Yeah, people have to. I don't talk the whole time because you just don't want to. But yeah, with these videos, see the transition of these beautiful meadows to structures. Whatever's appealing to our eye is appealing to theirs. Are you doing a download?
No, I'm just taking a second.
Look at that one. Little game trail here. I think the deer are out of here right now, but this is their trails. They stay away from humans in this time of year. Okay. All right, thanks for watching. Christmas trees.